Motorola One Action.
So friends, this is the all new Motorola One Action in front of you. This is how it looks like, really nice and classy. So they have kept the cinematic display on point, 21:9 aspect ratio of the cinematic display, and the display looks amazing. And the major another highlight of the phone is its industry's first ultra wide angle action camera. Yes guys, so we are witnessing a ultra wide angle action camera which we've not experienced yet. Also, one more thing, it has a very smart feature which will record vertically. Your video will be recorded vertically, but you can play the video horizontally. So that means you don't have to tilt your hand. So we'll experience all this, you know, right now. So let us talk firstly about the screen. So screen has a punch hole display with a 12 megapixel of front camera. So the display is quite vibrant and sharp. And at the same time, as you can see, it has Android One, so there is very, very minimal bloatware. In fact, I cannot see any such bloatware here. And this is one good thing with Android One, or you can say stock Android experience. If you want your phone to be clean and with less clutter, this is the best thing. Also, the Android One experience gives you a lot more benefits, like timely Google updates. Like, you'll be the first one to receive the Google updates if you have Android One, and also the Google Photos storage, unlimited storage is there. And processor here is Samsung Exynos 9609. That is a decent processor in the mid-range category. You can do a lot of multitasking and gaming. There'll be no issues as such. Talking about the battery, on that side, the phone, these days, because the battery size have literally increased in the phone, and it is 4000 mAh or 5000 mAh, but here you get a 3500 mAh of all day battery, but it has a rapid charging. So the phone has a 4GB RAM and a 128GB of storage. That's a great thing. 128GB is really needed. But you can, it has a hybrid SIM tray card, not a dedicated SD card slot. Now let's jump to the camera section, because here is the major highlight of the phone. So camera is the interface looks like this. Talking about the specs of the camera, it has a 16 megapixel of ultra wide angle camera, first of all. Then there is ultra wide angle is 117 degree, and the same camera records is the action camera, which is the highlight of the phone. Now secondly, it has a 12 megapixel of the primary camera and a 5 megapixel of depth sensor. So that's how the camera interface looks like. HDR flash, this is a very interesting mode, which is a active photos mode, which you can do, which is portrait, cutout, spot color, cinemagraph. I really, really like the spot color action of Motorola phones. I've experienced this earlier in the previous phones. Cinemagraph, panorama, also live filters. Then slow-mo, time lapse, and AR stickers. So almost everything is there. Now coming to the video part, as I told you, it records ultra wide angle lens. It records by its ultra wide angle lens, which is 117 degrees. And if you see the size of the video, you can record up to 4K UHD. 4K UHD, you can record up to 4K UHD, 4K UHD, 21:9 aspect ratio as well, full HD in 21:9. So it can be recorded also in the cinematic display, cinematic vision kind of videos, and then the normal HD video. Now talking about the selfies, selfies are coming out great. I just tried here at the launch event. The front camera is a 12 megapixel shooter. Works decent, as you can see. And can you just see these are the live photos, and I love them. This is just a active photo which tried. This is not even a video, and just see the quality and the stabilization of this. Loved it.
Another tech bite. Till then, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Nothing Wire. Thank you, and bye.